division bout. And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight scrap. The American is 21. The Russian is 29. The rest is nearly identical. Here once more is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
All right, we are underway here at the Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec, Canada. Some of the best MMA fans in the world, certainly the loudest, and they have packed the building here tonight. All right, so he just decides to get up here, Joe. He is at his suffocating best here in the early going.
Yeah, and here he goes again.
Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Shows him the left and then follows it up with a right. Nice 1-2 punch there by Nurmagomedov.
Oh, tagged him. There's a single attempt.
All right, so yet another takedown here. He has taken this fight to the ground really every time he has tried to do so. He would tell everybody before the fight, that's my game plan. I don't think he can stop my shot. And largely that's exactly how it's played out here tonight.
Absolutely. Oh, both men exchange.
Very nice leg kick for him there. Can't take too many of those. Slants a good series of kicks here. Oh, that shot cut him over the right eye. Nurmagomedov gets absolutely melted by that head kick.
Another excellent takedown from Nurmagomedov.
Oh, no doubt about it. Every time he's gone to that takedown, it's been there tonight. That punch will work right through the jaw. Another takedown attempt here.
God, look at that takedown, man.
Nurmagomedov gets back up again.
Caught him with a punch. Nurmagomedov looking to set up a takedown here. Oh, beautiful, beautiful kick to the body.
2 minutes remain in the round. Nurmagomedov gets hit with a kick here. Let's see how he responds.
Switching stances here.
Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by Nurmagomedov.
Minute and a half to go in our opening round.
He's in big, big trouble here.
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
He's got the back. Oh, beautiful takedown. He's back up to his feet.
Whoa!
He's in trouble right now. Oh, very nice. Oh, he clipped him! 30 seconds to go. Oh, strong inside leg kick. Really, he might hurt his knee there.
Final second to round one. So there's the horn signaling the end of the round. Thankfully for him, that'll keep him in the fight. Knocked down near the end of the round. Saved by the bell, ladies and gentlemen.
And here a perfectly placed punch result.
Here you go, second round, you ready? You ready?
Second round underway.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. Khabib Nurmagomedov is one of the best grapplers in MMA. He has knockout power in his strikes, and his big skill is being able to take guys down and maul them on the ground. Nice body kick.
While the body was wide open, his opponent took advantage. Kick to the body, lands flush. He's gonna have to make some adjustments here.
Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt bad. Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. He hurt him with that hook.
And he switches to southpaw.
Just a slip there. Trying to go to the body here, unable to find the target.
He's orthodox now.
Oh, flying knee. Body kick, look at that.
Under 3 minutes now to go in round two. Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection. Blocks the shot. So we have passed the midway point in the fight. Nurmagomedov gets touched by that kick there. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. How about that shin?
Oh! Another shot, he's in trouble.
Well, the offense has been there. He's out.
That's it. It's over. Wow. What a knockout. Landed a gigantic kick for the knockout.
Oh, that was a no-doubter, Joe. That might even impress the likes of Edson Barboza. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent tonight. He couldn't have caught him much more flush than that, Joe. Full force. Beautifully extends the leg right to the target, and that is the end of the fight. You got to think his paycheck could be $50,000 richer after that highlight turned in here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom! And he's out.
So a strong candidate for some bonus money there. A huge knockout for him here tonight. Near perfect execution. They'll be talking about this result for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 41 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Khabib the Eagle.
All right, so a big win tonight for Khabib Nurmagomedov. They say everybody eventually meets their...